3 Easter eggs in West Elizabeth in Red Dead Redemption 2. If you go here, you can find the Blackwater Athletics team eliminated inside of a ditch. If you go here, you can find these faces carved into the trees. If you go here, you can find this well. If you go down it, you will see that Arthur or John's face looks ghostly. This could be a reference to Undead Nightmare. You can also find $90 in the lockbox.